say, guys. You guys ready?
Yep.
Shorty, get down, good Lord. Baby got him open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, a true play away. I can't get her out of my mind. Think about the girl all the time, yeah, yeah, yeah. East side to the west side, pushing fat rides, it ain't no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, pass when it comes to the gas. By no means average, she's always gotta have it. Baby, you're perfect 10. I wanna get in, can I get down so I can win? I like the way you work it, no diggity. I gotta bag it up, yeah. I like the way you work it, no diggity, no doubt, yeah. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby, never act wild, she's very low-key on the profile. Catching feelings isn't no, let me tell you how it goes. Cause the word spins the verb, love as it comes, so freak what you call. Rolling with the fatness, don't even know what the half is. You've gotta pay to play, just for shorty bang bang to look your way. I like the way you work it, tired all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, baby, in time. Maybe I can get you in Thompson's ride. Oh, I like the way you work it, no diggity. I gotta bag it up, yeah. I like the way you work it, no diggity.
How you feeling, Greg?
I like the way you work it, no diggity. You gotta bag it up, yeah. I like the way you work it, no diggity, no doubt.
Ladies and gentlemen, for joining us tonight, my name is Josh Wiig. To the right of me on your screen is Matt Pendergraft. Matt, give him a wave. Ooh. All right. Hey. And then we've got Greg the Beer Snake Brower in the back.
Drinking his beer.
Drinking his beer, of course, of all
me,
things.
He's holding a snake.
We are live from Mars House tonight. We're going to play you guys some tunes and grab a drink and hang out with us. We'll play a few tunes that you know, some that you don't know, and some that you forgot you knew.
Awesome.
All right, let's take them back.
You'll say we've got nothing in common. Common ground to start from, we're falling apart. You'll say the world has come between us, our lives have come between us. Still, I know you just don't. Now and I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany's? She said, I think I remember the film, and as I recall, I think we both kinda liked it. And I said, well, that's one thing we got. Mm-hmm. much is left undone. Now and I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany's? She said, I think I remember the film, and as I recall, I think we both kind of liked it. And I said, well, that's one thing we common ground to start from. We're falling apart. You'll say the world has come between us. Our lives have come between us. So I know. What about breakfast at Tiffany's? She said, I think I remember the film, and as I recall, I think we both kind of liked it. And I said, well, that's one thing.
Say, I didn't know really what to expect when, you know, we kind of booked this gig and stuff like that, but I gotta tell you, this is like world class all the way. I mean,
world
from the setup to the lights,
world.
I mean,
Wiig
the sound.
World. Party on!
I mean, party on. Yeah, party on! I mean, it's the whole thing is just super fun, and this is just a
you
great time.
You guys sound amazing.
Yeah, you do.
Come in here and sit down and play some tunes, and you know, there's no other people on the planet that I'd rather play with than Matt and Greg back here. I mean, there's just something about playing music with these guys that works. And
got a chemistry.
It just feels
fits.
Good.
Fits every time.
You ready to take it to the next level,
yeah.
Matt?
Well, I don't know.
To keep you,
but if the bright lights don't receive you,
the world.
Yeah, well, baby, 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 you'll find something that's enough to keep you. But if the bright lights don't receive you,
come on home.
Let that city spin you out.
Come on home.
Let that city take you down. Yeah. Got six around.
Out in this world.
Yeah, well, baby, 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 you'll find
something that's enough to keep you.
But if the bright lights don't receive you, you should turn yourself around and come on home.
This next song that we're going to play is an original tune that I wrote just a little while ago. It's called A Different Kind of Blue.
She walked into this room a different kind of blue. She folded her arms and said, man, I don't know what to do. But I'm in a bind and I'm afraid of losing you. A different kind of blue. Don't you break it like this once more. One punch, one push, one shove, and I am out the door. Take it, break it, won't you break it like this once more. Break it down once more. She walked into this room, a different kind of blue. She folded her arms and said, man, I don't know what to do. I'm in a bind and I'm afraid of losing you. Different kind of blue. Oh, 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 oh. Different kind of blue. Oh, 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 oh. Baby, baby, don't you leave me like this. Don't you leave me here in this goddamn mess. Take a walk, take a few deep breaths and let it go. Baby, baby, don't you leave me like this. Don't you leave me here down in this mess. Just let it go. She walked into this room, a different kind of blue. She folded her arms and said, man, I don't know what to do. I'm in a bind and I'm afraid of losing you. Break it like this once more. Take it, break it, won't you break it like this once more. She walked into this room, a different kind.
Thank you very much.
Crowd is going wild.
We've got Ryan Thompson over here in the shadows. He keeps staring me down. I don't know what his deal is.
I'm getting disapproval here.
I think he really likes it back
there.
Got
the level right and everything first.
You know, I really hope that people are tuning in and joining us
tonight. We got some folks watching.
My name's Josh Wiig. To the right of me, if you guys are just tuning in now, my name's Josh Wiig. This is Matt Pendergraft. And we got Greg Brower in the back on the keyboard. We are known as the Open Interest Band. We come from Red Oak, Iowa. And we're just here to play you guys some tunes
tonight. We'll talk Red Oak later.
We're going to be...
I didn't know that. We'll talk Red
yeah,
Oak.
We'll, Red we're Oak. From the Red Oak area, I'm okay. telling you. Yeah. We're going to play some cover tunes, some originals, and we'll play another one here. Would you like a G chord, Matthew?
Yeah, if you could give me that G to start off.
All right, man. Here you go.
Pour me another drink. I don't want to feel a thing no more, hell no. I just want to sip it till the pain wears off.
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear, and I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes. To waver my chance to be one of the hive. Do 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 do. Will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive? It's driven me before, and it seems to be the way. And everyone else gets so. Lately I'm beginning to find that when I try myself, my light is found. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there.
Thank you guys very much.
That's very nice.
Josh has found his groove.
Either I found my groove, everybody, or I found my drink.
That helps too.
I'll drink to that.
Here's another original song that I wrote. I actually played this one in Matt's dining room one time, and then he said, "You gotta just keep playing that."
Yeah, it's stuck in my head.
Oh, nice.
I think you'll feel the same
I'm
way.
I'm so sorry about that. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. I think about you on those rainy nights, and how you won the fight. And I think about all those broken years, the ones that stole my tears. You were wrong, and I was right. Collage me now, screaming out your name. In the end, you'll never be the same. But I'm the one that got away. I got away. I got away.
uptight. You won the fight. You won the fight. Collage pistol screaming out your name. In the end, you'll never be the same. But I'm the one that got away. Got away from you.
About me on those sunny days down by the lake.
Collage pistol screaming out your name. In the end, you'll never be the same. But I'm the one that got away. I got away.
And I gotta say, I mean, the mix of my ears and the whole thing is this is just over the top good. I mean, yeah. I can hear everything really detailed. The harmonies are great. I mean,
phenomenal.
The details are just working out.
You guys sound great. I hope what we're hearing is whatever.
Yeah, no joke.
Better. It's better. Nice. You got some delay and reverb going on out there. The audience is loving it.
Yeah, this is a good time, I'm telling you. All right, we'll play the next song. This song here is called The Wolf. I created this song a few months ago and got just about over 20,000 streams on the Apple Music and Spotify and stuff like that. It's
nice.
It's called The Wolf. I don't know who's listening to it, but somebody is. It's
that
probably
one guy.
It's probably either
it's
Ryan
Josh.
Thompson or it. Or, yeah, Thompson's got it on repeat. Probably my mom's got it on repeat too. You know, 19,000 times,
nice.
And I've listened to
How
it
many
1,000.
Computers do you have in your living room, Ryan?
So, anyway, this is called The Wolf.
When I first met you, I know you've seen a different side of me. And I took your hand and I led you to the edge. But I pulled back from you before I dropped off that ledge. And I said, take a little walk, take a little walk with me by the moon. Yes. guess I finally gave in to you. See, take a little walk, take a little walk with me by the moonlight. Take a little walk, take a little walk with me by the edge of the sea, and you'll see that I am not the man that you think I am. That I know I am, for I am wolf in sheep's clothing. Now you know I'm the wolf in sheep's clothing. Now you know I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing.
Yeah. Very nice.
Thank you guys very much. You know, the set list is really kind of set up here. What we're looking at is a lot of original tunes since we got past Driving Incubus. And this next tune is one that Matt Pendergraft wrote. It's called Enough For Me. And this was actually on the short EP that Matt and I put together with a guy that likes to go by the name of Skinny. I'm sure everybody out there probably knows
who he is.
Yeah,
he was here last week.
You know, he really actually says that he used to be skinny. I don't know if he still is anymore.
He is very skinny.
He's got a fantastic wife, and I'm sure that she's probably trying to get him fattened up a little bit, you know.
Yeah, he's probably playing some
more. He probably is. He's probably not listening and probably doesn't care. But Skinny helped us produce this next tune called Enough For Me. Matt, take it away.
Started to turn it around. He met a girl that seemed to make it all worthwhile. She was everything a man could want, but it reminds her of his pain when he says a smile. What I need from you is to understand me. What I need from you is to know I've got scars that just might bleed. Scars are just my pain. When I'm down, you come running for me and say, and you say, 2 hours enough for me. It's enough for me. Thank you.
by her side, they can walk a thousand miles. And by her side, they can take on any trials. What I need from you is to understand me. What I need from you is to know I've got scars that just might be.
Yeah,
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, baby. Stay with me. Lock intuition, play the cards with spades to start. And after she's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on her heart.
Greg was really into that one, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, he was.
I made the dog bark.
How'd you make the dog bark?
I was heading over to the camera, and the dog didn't like it.
And now for something completely different.
Alright.
Something completely different should be the name of our band.
Them girls that peels off the Bud Light label, just might run a pool table, roll your eyes if I call you an angel. Ain't you one of them girls ask you to dance, you say no, just to see how far I go. The sun comes on and your eyes close, that's when I know, yeah. Got your heart on lockdown, got a wall I gotta knock down, got a wall I gotta knock down, come on now. Them girls that ain't trying to meet nobody, you'll just see for the party. If I'm wrong, then stop me. You're one of them girls that ain't handing out your number. You like to make us want you, you like to make us wonder. You're one of them girls, I'm one of them boys. Trade is over, yeah. One of them girls who likes to act all quiet, sexy, not even trying. You ain't no way lying. Say I'm right. One of them girls broke out behind your hometown on a day that you rode out. Got them all wishing on stars now. Find one of them girls that ain't trying to be nobody. You'll just see for the party. If I'm wrong, then stop me. You're one of them girls that ain't handing out your number. You like to make us want you, you like to make us wonder. You're one of them girls, but I'm one of them boys. Traitors to the world, oh yeah. One of them girls.
We are really ripping through this set list
right,
here.
So
I mean,
you guys want to?
Oh my goodness! Greg needs another beer. We're gonna play some more tunes here. I mean, we're just gonna keep going as we.
Oh, Zoe.
I mean, we just kind of got in the groove.
Got
you know?
Music. Let's just do it.
See, it takes a little bit to get Matt going.
It's the bird dog.
But once he's there, I mean, he's just in the groove.
It's the bird dog.
And you just can't get rid of him. So.
Can't get rid of him.
You just can't get rid of him. I mean, the guy is just on a roll here.
I'm all over it. Let's do this.
We'll just play this one standard tuning tonight.
You just crunch ice in the microphone?
Oh, yeah. This microphone is, I mean, world class. I mean,
that
it picks everything up.
That was, like, intimate.
I am really, really afraid to make any mistakes tonight.
Greg's
I know
blushing.
I made one. You know, you gotta, can't make a whole lot of mistakes over here.
So, all
right. Gotta play this one.
So.
Hush, my dear, it's been a difficult year. But terrors don't prey on innocent victims. Trust me, darling, trust me, darling. It's been a loveless year. I'm a man of three fears. Integrity, faith, and crocodile tears. So trust me, darling, trust me, darling.
Look me in the eyes, tell me what you see there. Perfect paradise, tearing at the seams, yeah. Wish I could escape it, I don't wanna fake it. Wish I could erase, make you happy, but I'm a bad liar, bad liar.
Take it, make it your own, and kind of put a little bit more emotion into it. Really sell it, you know. And we hope that you guys are out there enjoying it tonight. We hope that some of these tunes that we're playing you kind of bring you back in time and make you think about a time in your life that that matters. Or doesn't matter, or however it may treat you. Right.
Where I'm bound, this black hole of dug for me. Silently within, with hands touching skin, shot breaks my disease, and I can't breathe. All of your I never could explain. I wonder if you'll ever see.
Well, I gave her 2 cents to that one.
Yeah. I heard some extra chorus there.
Yeah, she didn't want me to move the camera.
Ever.
All right, boys.
Are you guys ready for a break? Or what do you want to do?
We can take a break.
Let's play one more.
Okay.
All right.
Actually, Greg really wants to take a break back there.
No, I'm fine.
How much more time we got to?
You got as long as you want.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh. We're going to break into other
Thompson,
sets.
Thompson, I hope you brought a spare pair of underwear, because we're going to be here till tomorrow, buddy.
I got my Depends on over here.
Oh. All right, Greg. Greg, on camera. He is very animated in the back. You about ready for a break, Greg? Hey, folks, my name is Josh Wiig, and to the right of me is Matt Pendergraft on the cajon and guitar and everything else. We got Greg Brower in the back on the keyboard, backup vocals. So we're going to take a quick break. We're not going to go nowhere, and then we'll play some more tunes soon. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah. Mars, if you want to adjust camera one. That one right there in front of you.
Where's the dog?
I got the dog.
You got the dog.
Dog's going to have her. She's on TV for the first time. You're going to be on an episode, dog. What do you think of that?
This just went to a whole other set.
I know, because I sent it to you.
Look at that.
What a fun time, you know?
It's really up to all righty. So, look at that. Zoe, you're on TV. You're on the show for the first time.
Zoe. Yay,
Zoe.
Zoe's still on the show.
Zoe's on the
Don't
show.
Don't bite anybody. Yeah.
Don't bite anybody.
Is it going good?
Yes. Sound good.
So you guys sound amazing.
Great, yeah. Sound really good.
All right. So, all right, Mars, do you have the video live again?
I have video live.
All right.
But you have it on the wrong camera.
Oh, you want it on camera one. I'm sorry. Yes. That's my fault.
Matt, you
want
to refill me?
Yes.
This stuff's smooth, isn't it?
All right. Hey, there we are. We're on. Look at that. You're on camera, Zoe. And you're not barking. You barked twice so far, and it's because I moved the camera and you didn't like that.
All right. I'm going to sneak around the side of you here.
You do it.
Oh, I just spilled a little.
Yeah, you're right. So, gentlemen, this has been an amazing set. I'm loving it.
Good variety
of material. I'm digging it. The original stuff is fantastic. When we opened our club, one of our things was we were really huge fans of original music, having been in original music our whole music career.
And
So it's kind of neat to have original music all through here.
Yeah, well, we Josh and Matt have both come up with some songs that fit in this group, and it's fun to play those for people and get their reaction. You know how that works. You know, sometimes once in a while you get somebody that's trying to sing along because they think they know the song. You know.
And
I knew the words.
I thought I knew.
They
know.
You know, but
it's nice fun. Stuff. I really like it. It's got a variety of style. So. So is it always a trio or not necessarily, or?
Well, these two guys started out first and they graciously let the keyboard guys.
We added Greg, and the problem is now that we can't do any shows without Greg, because then there's an emptiness.
Yes.
That's just.
He's taking up some real estate.
Yeah, right. Try to fill in.
You know, we started 3 years ago and it was just Matt and I thinking about, hey, let's play this. And it really all started over the guitar that he's playing tonight. I actually got it from a pawn shop in a multiple amount of pieces and put it back together. And I don't know, one day, I don't know if I needed cash or I don't know. I was like, hey, man, you need to listen to this guitar, so I got to sell this to you. And
I have not heard.
It was kind of like crack. You just couldn't turn it down, you know?
Yeah.
So anyway, Matt had to buy it. And then the next thing you know, we're out playing on his porch. And it just kind of evolved into something more than that.
Nice.
And it wasn't until, a year ago that we had Greg come into the fold here. Greg looks the same. I think he's the Highlander. I see pictures from him early 90s. Greg was playing the same keyboard and had the same jungle gym.
Pretty much. Jungle gym.
He looked identical. And I was like, this guy never ages. I don't know what the deal is, but
You guys are from Red Oak?
Yes.
Okay.
From Red Oak, Iowa. Yep.
So I actually had a little bit of Red Oak experience growing up. I started my first band when I was 12 back in 76. So that'll So we were, you start off when you're 12 years old and you're playing Kiss songs, right?
Yeah.
And so we're doing that, and my drummer's uncle is a gentleman named Danny Meek that lives in Red Oak, and he had a band at the time called Impulse with Gus, I think, was let's see.
Was he playing with Gus then? I'm old enough to remember.
Gus was on drums, I believe, and there was a guy on guitar, I can't think of his name right now, began with a B, I think. But anyway, so they were a trio, they were power trio, and they had pyrotechnics,
you bet.
And they played at the Elk Lodge in...
upstairs in Red Oak at the Elk Lodge.
And
so stage and everything.
And I used to go to those shows.
That place hasn't changed.
No, it's the same. And,
but,
it's still the same.
So you see, you're old enough to remember, yep. Probably, there was a candy store that was like old school candy
across
store. Man. That you could go in and... Mm-hmm. And
well, Pilkington's.
Yeah, Pilkington's.
Pilks.
Okay.
Yeah, Pilks.
But anyway, so we'd hang out. I'd go there and spend the weekend. So that actually, hanging out with those guys... helped us kind of get started.
Well, Danny, and when I was just old enough to start playing my first band, Danny,
TKO.
Me, TKO. TKO. It was a cool name then. But no, me opened for those guys in my first band, and it was Kurt Griffey, who is a great studio musician now, makes a living there. He lives in California, and graduated 2 years ahead of me, and his name is Danny, and Kurt Griffey, and Rob Straw was on bass, and I don't remember drums, but anyway, so
and so you know what was really Chad weird
Smith.
About that
my
is
name Chad Smith, yes.
There was another guy in town, so we had spent several weekends over a couple summers with Danny and staying with him and his wife Cheryl, I think, at the time, and so Danny says, yeah, hey, I know this guy that's got a little home studio. It was a Porta Studio cassette recorder, four track.
Cam or something.
Yeah, right. And so we went over there and re-recorded, and Danny was digging. Danny was into the Brownsville Station and the rock thing at the time, and some tubes and whatever. But we were kind of a punk band at the time. And Danny was starting to dig it. So he came and sang a song at this guy's house, and we recorded. And what was so weird is, like, 10 years later, I'm a 3D animator now doing... That was my career. I was doing animations for commercials back in the mid-80s. And I started working with this guy that did the music for the commercials, and his name was Steve Horner.
Oh, well, yeah, that's another Red Oak connection. There.
And so Steve and I were talking, and he was the guy whose house we were at recording.
Small world.
Yeah, and so Steve and I still have stayed connected. He's back in Minnesota now. He's doing film scores. I mean, the guy's he's a stud. And Mars and I and Tom Ware is in Omaha, owned warehouse studios in town. But Tom and Mars and I and Steve did a recording together.
Well, so you do have a bunch of Red Oak connections.
I do. That's cool. And actually Steve's dad was kind of involved in marketing as well.
Yeah,
he had an ad agency or something.
Bet. He did.
And I did a lot of animation work for those cats for a while.
Well, that's cool. I had no idea. I mean,
Butch.
Yeah.
Butch was the guitarist.
That's
Butch Harmon.
I think that's correct.
Butch Harmon. Gus, I don't remember his last name.
If I'm wrong, I apologize.
Yeah.
I could be wrong.
And do you remember the Impulse sign?
They had the sign of it.
Okay, cool. So our Red Oak thing is going crazy. Right. People are probably bored with that.
Well, they might be, but that's okay.
It's cool.
They all have problems.
Question for the band. What is your favorite music you like to play together?
Wow, that's a good question, because we play everything and really like it all.
So we pride ourselves on not playing any certain genre.
Right, you heard some country songs, some originals, some old 80s stuff, some...
Lady Gaga.
You had us nervous for a moment, because no one has played a Journey song here yet. And that's kind of my...
And that was the warm-up song.
That was kind of my thing, because when we had our club... We didn't like to bring cover bands through for the most part, but Peace Love was amazing, and they'd bring a lot of people. And so then when we told every cover band no forever. When they were trying to get booked, they were like, no, we don't do cover bands. And JR finally said, look, I don't know how many people your place can hold, but we're going to have people standing outside again. And he was right.
They will.
And so then we had Peace Love booked, and they started playing at our place, and they're packing it. And then every cover band I turned down started calling me saying, hey, Peace Love. So finally I'm like, all right, I'll try another one. And I don't know the name of the band. I'm not going to mention them. I don't know who they were.
Right.
But like in the first 30 minutes, they played like five Journey songs.
Wow.
And I was like, oh my God, this is horrible. And I don't hate Journey. I've heard enough Journey that I don't need to hear anymore.
Yeah, we're not going to try
to
hate
Journey. Excellent job.
That's great.
So I'm telling the story to Mitch Town, who's a keyboardist extraordinaire in town here. And the Nines played once a month at our place. And when he knew I didn't like Journey, every time the Nines play, it was a new Journey song. And then other bands are starting to catch on to it. And now every band that's coming to our place is playing a Journey song.
Play the worst Journey song you
can
do.
We are 51 episodes in Mitchtown. Not a single Journey song has been played, and I don't think these guys will do it.
We can play a horrible version of it.
So we're in the clear.
We won't.
Doesn't count?
No. It's not on air. So, but anyway, So I've talked about me a lot. So
it's great.
You guys, so you're from Red Oak. Somehow you probably saw our show or heard about it or something. It's kind of neat that you followed up. This is amazing having you here. We have... just a ton of great Omaha folks that are.
Great musicians in Southwest Omaha, Council. I mean, there is. And when we start talking about these people that you know, and that we've gone, you cut your teeth with these guys growing up and do all these things, and you get to meet, and they're great people. Just hanging out with them is a blast. I learned so much, and Imogene is one of those places where you go play Taco Tuesday down there, and there's bands all kinds of great bands go down there. I mean, it's funny, and that's just a little tiny little hole in the wall, but they go down there and play, and it is so amazing how many times that you run into somebody that's, I played with this guy, or I played with that guy, and I played with this guy.
And did you guys, being from Red Oak, I know Red Oak, I know everybody shut down, but did Red Oak probably didn't shut down as much as Omaha, or did it? Was there still... A little bit of stuff going on.
Some, but we're still.
I don't think Red Oak ever noticed.
No. Well, they did.
They're like, wait a second.
We did.
It's been 7 months.
It's getting to become harder and harder
to get
live music places to play.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, in that aspect, yes. But otherwise, really, the only difference we saw is our grocery store had arrows on the aisles.
Yeah. We had that for a while, too.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
That's super annoying to
stand here.
No one did it.
No one's there on a Tuesday morning at like 8 in the morning. I'm there and there's arrows, and I'm like, man, the deodorant I need is like within reach.
It's 2 feet.
That is saying I have to walk all the way around the back to get it. Yeah.
No.
You know, I watch cartoons every Saturday morning, and I know that it's a setup when there's like an X on the floor.
Yes.
Don't stand there.
Don't stand on the X.
Because there's
an
anvil about
there. You know what's so funny? So funny, if you look at in some of those stores where the X's are, they've got it in the direction you're going this way. But they've got someone right next to you that's like 3 feet away. So apparently, side to side, it doesn't matter. But it's up the back 6 feet.
It's kind of like, that Whose Line Is It Anyway show. It's all made up, but the points don't matter.
That's a great
It's so weird because, we used to own a restaurant. And I can't imagine the poor folks that are trying to do it still right now. But I mean, if you think about it, right? So you go there. And you have to have your mask on to walk in the building. You sit at the table. You can take your mask off now. So now the COVID can't get you because you're sitting down.
Thank God I'm at the table.
Yeah, and I'm at the table. But I got to go to the restroom, so mask has to come back on again. I understand they're trying to keep people safe. I get it. But it just seems to me it's like... there's no consistency.
I think if you look at what's going on in Europe, and they have been under, mask mandates and social distancing mandates. And everything was fine and dandy until the weather turned.
Right.
And then people start going in, and they're still social distancing, they're still wearing masks, yet you still see spikes in cases. So what's that telling you? That's telling you that something's not working, right?
Right. Yeah.
So I don't know what needs to happen, but...
Yeah, it's a tricky thing. And then Sweden... didn't shut down, and they've largely done pretty well with that. I mean, it's like...
I thought all the Swedes actually lived in Stan. I didn't know there was anybody left. Well, there's people left in that country?
Do you guys have any... So you have a website, Facebook, that people can...
Yeah, we actually have a Facebook group. It's the app Open Interest Band. You can search us there.
We'll link to it after this show tonight, too.
And... Greg is nowhere actually on the website.
Don't allow me in.
Mars was talking about that. She's like, I think they might have three guys, but there's no pictures.
I don't know, this year has been so weird
.
About trying to update things, and we're not really playing, but we are playing. And now we're here tonight, and I think tonight we're playing our best music.
Just be the silent partner. Can I just be the silent partner?
Right.
You gotta hear.
We should put like a white mask on you, and like make you look. I don't know. Look weird.
We've had some masked performers.
Have you?
Yes, we have. You know, we're telling people whatever your comfort level is, that's our comfort level tonight.
And this is comfortable, so I highly recommend if you.
But Mars, before you guys got her, she ran the. We always wipe stuff down, but she also ran.
We ran a Verilux.
The Verilux to kill stuff. I mean, we were always kind of germaphobes anyway, but. But, you know, we want to make people comfortable, and some people are terrified, and I totally get it, because if you watch the news, that's all you get is you're going to die. And,
well, if I get any more comfortable here, I'm moving in.
Yeah, there you go. Well, so, anything else you guys want to plug before we go back and do some more?
Really, I think really I want to kind of go back to the whole, hey, what kind of genre of music do you guys like to play? Mm-hmm. And I always tell people that we're going to play music that you hear, stuff that you don't necessarily hear, and stuff you forgot you knew. But more importantly, I like to get a set list of music put together that is different than everything else that somebody else might be playing. And whether that is taking a song that everybody knows from a pop, you know, station and then converting it into something else that's either more tolerable or something that you don't like, however it is, I actually think it's fun to do that.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you're open interest.
There you go.
Right. Yeah, I mean...
How many do no date?
I mean, really.
Yeah.
We just really kind of take that. Yeah. And these things kind of just come, you know, as they do. You hear something and you're like, oh, I think I could change that a little bit to make it something else, but still maintain that same song. The other thing is, we don't really, I mean, if you look at us, we're kind of older white guys. We're not really hip
not as old
with
as
the younger
we
kids.
Yeah, okay, we got some on
here. We're not really hip with the younger kids. But I think that we, as a group, as a trio, we don't really do that great of a job at promoting ourselves or trying to gain more followers or listeners and stuff like that. And, you know, really for me, going into this whole thing, I never did any of it for fame or fortune or anything like that. But, you know, when Matt and I started playing music together, there was something that worked. And I couldn't explain it. But it just always worked. And when I would go play music with somebody else, it just didn't quite jive.
Yeah.
Then we added Greg into the fold. And Greg, he's just crazy.
Added a whole other level.
So we started changing our set list to make it really complement all three of our pieces. And hopefully we're able to bring the places that we go play at a quality show. But then also knowing their customers as well. You know, we basically play a set that gets them up and dancing.
Mm-hmm.
They have a good, enjoyable night. The bar has a good, enjoyable night. And I think that we're starting to really hit our groove. And
we had fun.
Couldn't imagine doing
it. And you, with having the cajon and stuff and being acoustic, you can fit into a lot more places.
That's a good point.
Right. And that you know, because that's one of the things that's complicated when you have a small room. When we had rock bands through there,
yeah.
If someone's coming in with their family to have a hamburger and... Right. Even if it's amazing, peace, love, etc., comes up, it's still not what they're looking for. So you guys can fit into a lot more buildings
right.
with
we can go into any small corner you may have. So
and
call us up.
Yeah, I mean, if anybody out there is listening
that wants to
book a gig with us, you can head over to our Facebook page, at Open Interest Band on Facebook. And check us out. You can send me a message. I'll be the one that responds and talks
long
with you.
Long live live music this
absolutely.
Year. We want to have
you
some
keep
many
it
gigs
so.
As you can get. Everybody.
Yeah,
get
absolutely.
Enjoy it. So.
Well, gentlemen, let's get our drinks refreshed and do some more.
Tunes.
Well, we'll do that.
Zoe, I'm going to get some wine. Do you want to come with me? I think you will. Come on, let's get some wine.
Good.
All right.
Good. You guys realize you played every song on that list, so I don't know.
No, we haven't.
We got all kinds of things. I'm not worried about it. We got all.
You know, I'm telling you guys, I don't know if it's the whiskey talking. Well, it's probably the whiskey talking. What I'm telling you, Greg, back there on the keyboard, he was just really sweet talking tonight. I don't know how he does it.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, no, she isn't. Are you serious? She's out there watching this thing?
Oh,
don't worry, Greg's riding with me. He will be home on time. He will be early. He will be poignant.
That's a whole other story.
You know, really, really, I have no problem getting back. But Greg, on the other hand, sometimes...
Lots of stuff to do between here and around.
Greg gets a little out of it.
Greg's very popular. Oh.
Knocking stuff open. All right, so
all right, Mars, do you want to make sure you have live video on still?
I think
you said
perfect. I don't need that one.
Gentlemen, we are ready for you. Thank you so much. This is an amazing night. I'm having a lot of fun.
So is the dog.
What dog is that?
Got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played until my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried to learn. Jimmy quit, Joey got married. Should've known we'd never get far. Choice, yeah, I always wanna be.
more of my vocal in my ear, please? And thank you. All right, what you guys want to play next?
If we're going to play that one, you need to send it to me.
Which one do you want to play?
The one below that?
No.
Let's do Sunny Charm Life.
All right. Let's
why
send
not? It to me so I can't.
Why not? Let's do it. Play a little Third Eye Blind there, Greg, if you can find it. This next song, we're going to try to give her a go, I guess. Did you get it, Matthew? Ready to go?
Yeah.
All right. One, two, three, four. Do, 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 do. And I'm holding, smiling, she's living, she's loving, she lives for me. Says she lives for me, ovation, for all motivation. She comes round and she goes down on me. I'ma make a smile like a truck for you. Do ever what you wanna do, coming over you. Keep on smiling when we go through. Won't stop to the rhythm that divides you. And I speak to you like a chorus to the verse. Drop another line like the quota to the curse. Coming like a freak show takes the stage. Something else, get me through this semi-charmed kind of life, baby, baby. I want something else, no less than when you say goodbye. Do 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 do. Stop, it's gold, it was rose, I was sticking sips. And I wish I could get back to someplace back there, smiling in the future. Do a crystal meth and lift you up until your finger won't stop. Won't come down and keep stuck to the tick tock. Bump to the drop and then I'm fucked up. Bump that I was given and I bumped again. Said I bumped again. Said, how do I get back there to the place where I fell asleep inside you? How do I get myself back to the place where you said I want something? I'm kind of like, baby, baby, I want something else, no less than when you say goodbye. I believe in the sand beneath my toes. Beach gives a feeling, that empty feeling. I believe in the faith that grows, and the four rock chords will make her cry. When I'm with you, I feel like I can die. Alright, alright. And then the plane came in and she said she was crashing. The velvet rips and the city trips on the urge to feel alive. But now I'm struggling to survive. The stage you were wearing that velvet dress. Yes, you're prettiest now, I must confess. Those little red panties, they pass the test. Sit up around the belly, face down on the mattress. One, then you hold me, never broken. Still it's all that I wanna do. Just a little now, feel my head. Made it on the ground. I'm scared that I'm not coming down now. No, no. And I want something else to get me through this life, baby. I want something else, not less than when you say
yeah.
About how much time do we have left here? I mean,
as much time as.
Oh, really? No joke.
Really?
No.
Much time as we want, man. That's a scary.
That is a scary deal.
Oh man.
You know, we got so many songs here. Let's go play this one. This will be kind of a little different. This is a Bare Naked Ladies song called One Wiig. I'm sure everybody knows it. It's GNC. You know, I hope you guys are out there viewing us and liking what we're playing for you tonight. My name's Josh Wiig, and this is Matt Pendergraft over here to the right of me. We got Greg Brower in the back. We're known as Open Interest from Red Oak, Iowa. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Dropped your head to the side and said I'm angry. 3 days since you left me. Get that together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room. Realize it's not my fault, but none too soon. Yesterday you forgiven me, but now it's stupid it is till I say I'm sorry. Hold me now and watch a hoodwink. So make you stop thinking. You think you're looking at the man. Someone fish through the dish. Although I like the salad, trish, I like the sushi. Cause it's never touch a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Big like Leanne rhymes. Cause I'm all about value. Bird campers got the mad hits. Try to match wits. Try to hold me but I bust through. Like a stick and make it shake. I like vanilla. It's a fountain and a villain. It's the finest of the flavors. Gonna see the show cause then you'll really know the vertigo. It's grown so fierce. You'll have to sign a waiver. Can I love it if I think bad. Trying hard to smile though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean. Soon will have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. Have a history of losing my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Threw your arms in the air and said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. Still got the road burns on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. I realize it's not my fault but took it too soon. Yesterday you forgiven me but now I'm so big a wait till I say I'm sorry. We really should make Greg do the next part. Everybody knows what's coming up, man. And it's either going to go really, really wrong or it's going to go okay.
That's why you're in
some
chickadee China, the Chinese chicken. You have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files with no lights on. With Della Maison. Now the fucking man's in this one like Horace and Ford. I'm getting frantic. Think I'm tantric, like stickers guaranteed to satisfy. Like Kurosawa had McMahon films. Yeah, I don't make films, but if I did, they'd have a samurai. Gonna get a set of better clothes with kind of tiny nuts that always are always flying off the backswing. Get into the toes and Manny Maddie's the thing that you the wrong thing. Can't end up it if I think you're funny when you're mad. Trying hard to smile though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. You can't understand what I mean. You soon will have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. Have a history of losing my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Dropped your arms on the side and said I'm sorry. 5 days since I laughed at you, saying you just did just what I thought you were gonna do. 3 days since the living room. We realized we're both to blame, but never too soon. Yesterday you just smiled at me and said, still be today till I say I'm sorry. Still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry. Still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
Yeah. That's
all. Oh man.
Very nice.
All right, Matt, what do you say, man?
I don't know.
Let's go down and play a little Harvey Danger tonight. It's just a little ways down the list. We can play it. Yeah, just a little ways. Go down there and play that flagpole sit.
Oh, yeah.
I had visions, I was in them, I was looking into the mirror. See a little bit clearer, rottenness and evil in me. Fingertips have memories, my mind can get the curse of your body. When I feel a bit naughty, I brought it up the flagpole to see. Who's the love?
had to commit me. You told them all I was crazy. They caught up my legs, now I'm an amputee. God damn you. I am not sick, but I'm not well. And not so hot, cause I'm in hell. I am not sick, but I'm not well. And it's a sin to live this well. I want to publish these Rage Against Machines. I want to pierce my tongue. It doesn't even feel so fine. Trivial sublime. Cause I'm in hell.
See, now you gotta
quit looking at me in the camera.
Yeah, well, if you ever come to our shows, about this time we have had a couple drinks.
Very nice.
I need just a little bit more. I just need a little bit more of my vocal in my ears, please. No. I'm sorry, I'm super deaf tonight.
He's already at.
Oh, man, I'll tell you what. Where you guys want to go next, man?
I don't know.
Whatever you want to do. Matt, how about we make you play you want to do a thrift shop song? What do you want to do?
Let's do thrift shop.
Yeah, everybody needs a little bit of that.
It's our own version.
I'm going to pop some tags. Got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is my kid. I'll give a club what I've got to pick. No, I'm just pumped for some shit from the thrift shop. I saw my fridge so damn frosty. People looking at me, man, they're cold ass. Rolling in LED into that mezzanine. Probably literally just wash this stuff. Smells like Greg Brower sheets. Yeah, I'm gonna pop some tags. $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is getting awesome. Hey, what you know about wearing that wolf on your noggin? Ooh, what you know about wearing that fur fox skin? I'm running, I'm digging, I'm digging right through that luggage. Oh, one man's trash is another man's come up. Thank you, granddad, for the button up. Cause right now I'm up in a skirt, I'm up in a skirt. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna pop some tags. Got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, hunting, looking for a come up. This is rock. I'm gonna pop some tags. Got $20 in my pocket. This is fucking awesome.
Oh,
very nice.
Hacklemore.
Fantastic.
Oh man, I'll tell you
it's
what.
It's a fun one to play.
It's one of those deals where you get Greg in the groove and he's fired up back there. I'm telling you, there's just no stopping him.
That's it.
Let's go back to our original set and let's play the second to last song.
Okay.
That we really want to start off right. tonight. You know, really, I mean, tonight we came into this thing thinking, oh, we're going to play like maybe an hour, 15 minutes, hour and a half, however it may be. And, you know, Greg started drinking, and the next thing, you know.
You know, one thing is helpful before you leave is to give Marge her set list because she does chop them into individual songs.
We can. I can definitely send it over to you.
You can help her with that.
We want the originals in there.
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, you know, I think we really are thankful tonight to be able to come over here to Live with Mars House.
We love that. We love to have you.
Very much for having.
And it's been a great time playing. We're gonna play. You guys want to play a couple more?
Yeah.
All right. I mean, we're here. We're set up.
That's it. It sounds good. It's amazing. Let's do it.
We're gonna do a little bit of Miley Cyrus.
First time.
Why? We cannot reach in our hearts in vain. We don't ever ask him why. We kissed, I fell. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball.
Nobody hummed.
He likes those dissonant chords there at the end. He likes just to unresolve. That's right.
All right, boys. Let's play this one. Let's play a little Weezer tonight.
Ooh. Yes.
Got it, Greg?
I'll be there.
Oh, yeah. All right.
so good as I hear this bottle of Stephen awakens extra feelings like father, stepfather. The son is drowning in the flood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Say it ain't so. I think we should start to wrap it up. I mean, it's almost about 9 o'clock.
All right.
Whatever.
In the background, there is a fan that's telling us to keep going.
That's only an hour.
Oh, yeah.
You want to play the last song there?
Yeah.
Matthew? All
right.
Cool.
You know, guys, if you're watching us from home and you're still with us, I thank you very much. My name is Josh Wiig, and to the right of me here is Matt Pendergraft on the guitar and cajon and vocals. We've got Greg Brower here in the back. He's
in the back as you.
Oh yeah, he's back here in the corner where he likes to be.
That's where I'm putting. Nobody puts baby in the corner.
He is a fantastic guitar player. What are you gonna capo that on? About 12 there.
Yeah, what are you gonna say? How high up?
4. Because that's
wow. Let's put this capo on 17
18.
Here. Try to play this thing.
Once
anyway,
again, thank you to Mars.
You guys
have been awesome.
Thank you out there for joining
thank
us tonight. We're known as the Open Interest Band from Red Oak, Iowa. So let's keep going.
I know a girl, she gets what she wants all the time. Cause she's fine. But for an angel, she's a hot, hot mess. Make her so blind. She don't mind. Uptown, get around, anything goes, girl, girl. She's a hot girl, candy store, give me some more, girl, girl. So make it, take it to the club, but then she leaves with her friends. She likes to stay late at the party, cause the fun never ends. All her clothes are on the floor, and all your records are scratched. She's like a she's got a hot dog gun.
House. It's Josh Wiig, Matt Pendergraft,
and we love the dog.
Greg Brower. We got Zoe, the dog over here in the
Zoe
background.
The dog.
Showing support. We're known as the open interest band from Red Oak, Iowa. You know, I've done a lot of talking, like usual. I mean, I'm just a talker. Matt, you got anything to say?
Hello, people. Thanks for joining us. I hope we entertained. You know, I advertised on my Facebook, hoping some friends and family would check it out. I hope it wasn't a disappointment.
Not fame, not fortune. Followers.
Just friends and family. That's all we're looking for. People that are sitting at home bored tonight, you want something to tune into and check out besides your normal TV. You know, it gets old watching Walker Texas Ranger reruns.
You know, there's a couple people out there that really I need to thank if you're watching here tonight. First, my wife, Brittany. Thank you for always letting me follow my dreams and do what I want, and you never ever complain about, oh God, he's doing this or he's doing that. And you've always been there through through thick and thin. So Chuck and Howie, if you're watching too tonight, hi, and hi Mom out there in Facebook land or the live stream, wherever you're at. Greg, is there anything that you would like to
It was great.
Oh, Greg is just smoked back there. He is he's just having a fun.
Greg's just happy he's going to ride home.
Yep.
Hi, Shelly Brower. Yeah. We'll be pulling in here in a little bit. You better have the oven ready because we're going to want some pizza.
Frozen pizza.
Thanks again. You guys are great.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Live from Mars' house.
All right.